Beautiful old Stradivarius violin from the Czech Republic, presumably around 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece metal back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chinrest, new ebony tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.